we current timorous beastie. Come, dear lads, and hear the great story, an old tale of love but brimming with glory. Drumclog of Alba and a Scottish pirate who kneeled before none, seek the lasting desire. And she was as fair as a moonbeam caught in a pond full of lilies that time forgot. Her beauty was as ancient as dear Drumclog, and it swirled about her as an elusive fog. Those all around fought to stand in her wake, for just the scent of her passing caused grown men to quake. Nobility? She was not. Just the innkeeper's daughter, but with just one glance, any prince would besought her. And there was something hypnotic about her eyes, more than the deep color of midnight blue skies. They were ample and learned, and could enter the soul, seeming to read one's thoughts as an old sacred scroll.